where we're going to be using OpenAI DALL-E 2 in Unity to basically decorate a museum that I call the AI Museum. A seamless, colorful tile, a futuristic VR painting, a picture of a kid playing piano in an auditorium,